Hello guys, me Carl Santos, aka Happy Carl 957, and welcome to a new game that I'm gonna do for racing. And that is, I'm gonna say it, The Crew 2. So it's a sequel to the 2014 game version of the first edition. So before I start explaining about the game, gotta click on that bell button if you want to subscribe for more content. So I'm gonna show you like something on the screen about how many people haven't subscribed to my channel yet. So it's around 98% to 99% right now. So if you're not subscribed, click on that bell button and subscribe right now so you can get the best content from Happy Carlo 095. So, and also, since I'm at 70 subscribers right now, I got 30 more to get to 100. So keep up the good work, everybody, and hope you all have a great holiday. So about this game, The Crew 2, I think they start me out in Detroit somehow. So that's like the default city that The Crew 2 puts you in. So there's three US cities that I'm gonna do some street racing on are Chicago, Detroit, and Los Angeles. So if you know about racing games, you know I was born in the 1980s and I've been hanging out knowing the controllers of as far as how to race, you know, other than the force feedback steering wheels that I'm used to on a PC computer. Man, I feel so amazing already. Sorry, that was my dad. I don't want him thinking I'm talking to myself, so. So, what can I say about the game? They first set you in a street race in Detroit, and actually, to be honest, all these races aren't that bad at all, so. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when they're giving up something like that. Just to let you guys know, something's going on with my computer, so. I know the video's moving on and on, but disregard all this nonsense I'm talking about, because right when I'm recording this, my iMovie is like freezing, so. Don't be discouraged if I'm talking about something else, okay? So basically, my goal in The Crew 2 is just to get my feet wet, win as many races as possible, and possibly get a podium finish, so I can get enough money to buy some cheap and sexy cars. That's all I can say. So I won't talk long, I won't commentate much, because that's not my style, and like many NASCAR YouTubers or any racing, motorsport racing YouTuber around the globe, they talk for hours and hours and hours, and I don't want you guys to go to sleep on me, so that's all I can say. So I make a happy Carl 95, and y'all have a good holiday and a great Sunday evening. So have a good evening and peace out.
Loot for that. You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy.
Three, two, one. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks? We're gonna be one.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Car's really moving. Latrell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK Happy Corona 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.